Mr. Files, where were you on November 22nd, 1963?
On November 22nd, 1963, I was in Dealey Plaza. I arrived at Dealey Plaza shortly before 10 a.m. that morning.
What was your reason for being there?
My reason for being there at that point was to look the area over. And I had driven a vehicle down there, and I had taken several weapons to Dallas, Texas.
Why did you do this?
I did this for the sole purpose, for the assassination of John F. Kennedy.
That's not what they told us. That's not what they told us. Did the CIA have anything to do with what happened in Dallas in 63?
The CIA, someone in government organizations, had a heavy hand in it because they supplied Secret Service identifications to different people. I don't know who used it, but I saw the identifications that morning at the assassination. I don't believe that Lee Harvey Oswald had any inkling that his life was in danger whatsoever.
How many shots do you think he fired?
Lee Harvey Oswald never fired a shot.
But what am I to do? What am I supposed to do?
You won't.